55, starting on the pole. On the outside, it'll be the 10 Connecticut car hauling in from Willimantic, Connecticut, Mitch Bombard. Starting inside the next row, it'll be Nick Magnotti. He's slated to start there in car number 63. He's just changing it up. Yeah, he just did. There he goes. Infield pit area, wheel of the late model sportsman in there. And out of that, jumped into the 63 Mini here, strapped in and is ready to go. So that'll be Magnotti in car number 63. Nick races out of Hudson, New Hampshire. Tony Wells out of Dublin. Number 19, it'll be Zach Audette from Skowhegan, Maine. We've got drivers from all over New England competing in this series. Desmond Skillings from Antrim, New Hampshire is in car number 90. And the 18 car is going to be out of turn number two. Challenge down the next. up the top box. Toby Wells wins it in car 2-8, New Hampshire, out of Dublin, New Hampshire. He winner of the first round of competition for the Northeast Mini Stock Tour, and a great run for second spot between Emerson Kinnear and Audette, Zach Audette, the number 19 car. Fans are grand to say there. On the outside of the car, number 4, Nick Coates out of Tournament. Number 47 is Jim James from Drake and Dad. Car number 51, Mike Baker.
That's not all there is, it's the number 32.
run down to the checkers here and the finish in that particular event here for the Texas Roadhouse sponsored series. Nicely done, guys. Good job, Bob. As we move along in this program,